Through my day, I've been seeing some examples of case writing, the different kind of cases that you employ. I think all of them are important. I think in particular that it's very important both to have the good cases, but also the dark cases. Also the more nuanced cases. You can learn things from all kinds of cases, both the good ones, but particularly also the bad ones. And the bad ones, you kind of really get the notion of when people react or act badly in situations, but that's because they're under pressure and they compromise too much on their own principles. So by studying those examples, you really learn how to become a good leader. These are things that are often invisible when you just look at the good cases. So it's very, very important to have a variety of cases so that, you know, students can look at different cases and learn different things in different situations. Thank you.